in Psalms 89, verses 14 and 15, righteousness and justice are the foundation of your throne, and mercy and truth go before your face. Blessed are the people who know the joyful sound. They walk, O Lord, in the light of your countenance. And so my question for all of us is, are we walking in the light of his countenance? Do we know his voice truly? Do we know when we enter into his presence that mercy and truth go before his face? Because in his presence, we know the truth of who we are. We know the truth of who he really is. Amen? And so I just ask that we would approach his presence with that kind of attitude, knowing that he is a God of righteousness and justice, and that mercy and truth go before his face. Think about the times that he's been for you. Think about his faithfulness and meditate on that as we worship him this morning. The songs that we're singing are very familiar, and I just ask that as a church, with one voice, with one mind, that we would worship him.
We will worship the King of Kings.
reveal your character, God, that you would change our hearts, that you would take away all the hindrances that keep us away from you. Because Holy Spirit, you're the one who can do what no one else can do. And I just ask that you would help us to press in into your presence.
Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Won't you create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew
that starts this morning.
Create in me.
you're in the house of God this morning. I believe ever since I came in into the sanctuary, from the Malayalam song to the English worship, Alpudam Yeshuvin Namam. Praise God. The Holy Spirit is in our midst this morning. The message that I prepared this morning, I do not have gold nor silver, but I have the name of Jesus. The presence of the Lord is in this house this morning. I pray that you yield yourself to the power of the Holy Spirit this morning. Just like the song we just sang, Lord, create in me a clean heart, O God. Lord, cast me not away from your presence, Lord. Church, if it is your prayer, God, revive me, O God, this morning. God, restore my spirit, O God. Praise the Lord. I pray this morning, it is not just a song, but let us experience the power of the Holy Spirit this morning. From the front to the back, I pray this morning, if you are sick in your body, if you are desperate this morning, if you need a touch from God, I don't have anything that I can give you, but the presence of the Lord is here. The Holy Spirit is here. Devan the Abhishekam, in the Palakalam, is Savirunda, in the Palakalam, I pray that you open your heart to the Lord and say, God, I need you. Give me a card to one of the Palakalam. Give me the money, Palakalam. Lord, I need a new strength, Lord. God, not the anointing from yesterday, but I need a fresh anointing. Come on, worship the Lord this morning. Let the Holy Spirit take over the sanctuary. I don't have to preach this morning in the devil to put a second chicken in them. They were silent in the American. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Come on, worship the Lord together.
Church, let that be our prayer this morning. It is not about us, it is all about Him this morning, church.
It is all about Him this morning. Come on, lift it up this morning. Every voice lift it up this morning. Hallelujah. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. What a beautiful name it is. Oh, what a wonderful name it is. The name of the Lord, Jesus. Come on, worship Him this morning. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship You, God. We honor You this morning. God, we exalt Your holy name, oh God. We praise You, Father. We praise You, Father. Jesus. Let's yield ourselves to the Lord. Say, God, I come to You, Lord. God, I need You more than ever before in my life. Yesterday is gone, but today we are in need, Lord. Jesus, the Spirit of God is here.
Hallelujah.
To minister to you, to deal with you, to speak with you.
Hallelujah.
God, we worship You. We honor You, we glorify Your name, O God. Thank You, Lord, for the way You're moving in our midst this morning. And we humble ourselves in Thy presence. Holy Spirit, have Your way in this sanctuary, O God. Holy Spirit, come and take over our worship, Lord. Let Your will be done, O God. Let Your will be done in us, O God. We honor You, we glorify Your name. Thank You, Lord, for Your blessings. In Jesus' name.